In this video, I turned my GPU into a rice cooker. Every time I win a Bedwars game, I install new mods and texture pack to make everything more realistic. In the last game, I pushed my PC to its limit and overclocked both my CPU and GPU to get this amazing graphics. This video is inspired by my friend Fizzy, you should also check him out. Now let's get into it.
Okay, so you have the Goofia 1X texture on?
Yo, look at my name, bro.
Where are you? Wait, is that you? Boss?
No, behind you, bro.
oh, wait, Redless. So oh, okay, damn, bro.
Damn.
Hey guys, what's up? It's a noob here, and today I'm recording with Zachariah. If you don't know him, he's the other server owner of Bridgerland, and he's also the guy that sing Chicken Wing in one of my videos that got a million view.
Chicken Wing, I'm with the
all right, 1X texture, Goofia looking everything.
Bro, I don't like, even know what this is. This is so weird.
Dude, I swear, this is a meme texture pack. I swear, people only use this for meme purposes. I mean, there's no way somebody actually uses this to play Bedwars, right?
There's no way, dude.
No way, bro, there's no way. Can't even see your skin.
Yeah, same.
Okay. No, I don't have blocks!
What?
I think for this type of video, there are gonna be kids that will skip to the end just to see the game where we use the most realistic texture. So if you're one of them, I hope your dad never comes back. There's a red guy. Wait, watch out, watch out. Watch. I have high ping, so I don't take... I took a lot of knockback.
Oh my god.
Hold on, I'll trade this guy. I will... Okay.
Damn.
Wait, Zach, do you have face cam on?
Yeah, I have face cam on. Yo, what's up, boys?
Yo, what's up, man? Nice. Yeah. You don't actually have a face cam, right?
I don't.
I knew it. Because, guys, by the way, I've seen Zach face reveal before. This guy is actually bald. So, like, that's why he would never, like, show his face.
Nah.
Yeah, that's why you never face reveal.
Guys, if you pay close attention, you can just tell Bellis is actually bald. Like, that hair is a wig, bro!
No way, yo, what? This is real hair, guys, real hair, come on!
If you guys are smart enough, you can clearly see through it.
Keep going.
Oh my god, these guys are so annoying, dude.
I think I got both. Okay, I'll get their bed right now, because I have high ping. High ping is the solution to everything. Wait, so like, right now you like, run a shorts channel? Is that a thing?
Yes, sir.
How often do you upload, bro?
I upload every single day, bro.
Every day?
Every single day, man.
Oh, wow. That's pretty close to how much I upload every day. What team do we rush? We're gonna rush the team that has balls. I mean, the player balls, okay?
The what? Okay.
White team has diamond armor. That's how you know they're bad at the game.
They go for their best.
Meanwhile.
Okay. Getting closer to their base.
I can't play today, I really can't.
If you can beat me in 1v1, yeah. You can beat this guy, right?
Yeah, sure, bro.
Come on, easy win. You just got killed by boss, and boss just destroyed our bed. Okay, let's stay in mid, and then grab 2 emeralds. He fell! What?
What?
Oh, what? Ball just fell, guys. I mean, boss just fell. I mean, I can't English. You see the Bellis noob skin? You see me. Look at me, bro. Look at this, man. Look at this. Yo.
Where are you, bro?
I warped you, man.
I know, but I'm...
Press F5 when you're flying, okay? Press F5.
Yeah, press F5.
Yeah. Yo. Dude. This is so cool. Wait. Oh my god. I'm Superman, guys. Oh, I saw you. Okay, look. Look at me. Look at me, okay?
Yeah.
What's up, man? What's up? Yeah. This is our second game and we're using a 128x texture pack called Stratum. I think this one is free. I'll link in the description. We're using a light texture pack. We're using the Silder's basic shaders, the 2.0 version that just got released a while ago. Look at them. Just look at the NPC, bro. The NPC, okay, you know, not the actual NPC, the team upgrade.
Everything looks so cool, bro. Like, the lighting and everything.
Yeah.
Looks so natural.
Alright, now do the bed defense.
What?
Okay. Here. I'll give you the TNT. All right. Now I will telebridge to middle.
Be careful, there's red team right there.
You know what? Let's just redo this game. No. Listen. We don't need to redo this game. We will win 3 games in a row, and we will finish the recording in 30 minutes, and I will go to dinner. So we will not be losing this at all.
Our bed's gone.
Oh my god, dude! PvP looks cool, actually. What? Yo. Yo, look at this. All right, YOLO.
So weird. They don't even see us.
No way! No way! You know, Zach, follow me.
Oh my god, dude. Should we redo that?
Yo, run around and like spam left click. And look at yourself. I look cringe. Actual telebridging, okay, guys? I will show you some real bridging. It's not even that hard. It's like, you just need to like... You just... Oh, yes! Yeah! I look so cool. Look at me. Yo! Next game, we have to use some really heavy shaders and like, oh my god! Dude,
hell?
He just 360'd on me! Pink team. I think I can beat them. I have high ping.
Careful.
Bonk? No, wait! Did he clutch? Yo, Zach, be careful. Just pay attention if somebody is... Oh, he pre-gapped! Wow! Watch out. 2v on him. 2v on him.
Oh, bring him low. Oh. Look at this guy.
Look at this guy.
What? Is he like twerking
himself? What the heck?
No, wait.
Oh, you got him.
I just fell in the void.
Alright, watch me Godbridge. Let's see how Godbridge look like.
Let's see. Oh my god.
Okay, I don't know why my head just like shakes every time when I place a block. That is just so weird looking. I will destroy this guy, bro. What the heck? Oh, I saw 3 finals here. Okay, got this guy. Man, dude, you're trying to crouch. It's not gonna work, bro. Yeah, get luck. What? By the way, guys, Zach used like a MacBook, so I'm not sure if his PC can handle all these crazy graphics, but it's gonna be okay.
I don't know about the last one, but
what?
He's going to you.
I got him. He's out of invis. You might want to void right now.
I voided.
And get sword. He doesn't have enough time.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
He has one heart, bro. Man's dead. Man's dead. He killed himself with fireball.
Let's go.
Yeah. Yo, let's go, man. Let's just, oh my god.
Wait, it's like an invis for me. It's like a reflection.
Okay, guys, by the way, now we are using, a lot of stuff. I will link all of these in the description. But yeah, we're using some of the most high quality realistic textures. For those of you who skipped to this point of the video, please watch the entire thing. I need to feed my family, my children, my girlfriend.
Children?
Oh, by the way, look at us. I can see my body. Yo, that's crazy.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
What is this? What? That's some actual lizard. What is this? Dude, the pressure plate. Parkour actually looks cool now. Oh my god. Yeah, the water is really good. Look at this.
Yo, wait, dude, come here. Come stand like right here, dude. Just look at the roof and everything. And like the leather. Like,
oh my god. Yo, when you walk around, there are blocks behind you. I mean, there are little particles. Come to the NPC. Before I queue, just come to the NPC. Look at the iron block. Oh my Jesus Christ. Didn't you use MacBook? Last time I heard you were using a MacBook, bro.
Yeah, I upgraded, bro.
You upgraded it.
Originally, it's paying good, bro.
Oh, let's go, man. Let's go, man.
That's where all the money went last month, bro.
Yeah.
I stole them.
Oh. Oh my god! What?
Yo, look at the lighting, bro.
What? 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 I'm done, dude. What does a wool look like? Oh my god, that's wool. Oh no, oh, we're getting rushed. I don't know how to bridge like this.
Dude, this feels so weird placing
blocks. Oh, I clutch. I just lost our bet.
I can't PvP, I can't do anything.
Oh my god. No. Guys, that was the most ultra-realistic clutch that you will ever see in Minecraft. Okay, I just want to garbage with this. We're gonna lose it. Oh my god. The block is... It's blocking my... Oh my god, it's blocking my view. Oh my god, wow. This is the classic Bedwars map. Everybody knows this map. Now we're gonna see the most ultra-realistic version of Lighthouse.
Oh my god. No! Please.
No way, bro. No way. Oh my god. Dude, this is a full block. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, wow. This guy is very fast at bridging. Okay, it's fine, Oh my god. Okay, wait. Hold on. Oh. Okay. My block just disappeared. I cannot see my blocks. Okay, it's fine. Okay. We have the block indicator. It's okay. I got the bed. Wait, what? Why can't I break blocks fast? No way. I need to win PvP fights. Okay, I need to get the bed. Nice. Okay, Zach, follow me. Follow me to the void. Wait, did you actually?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't see! My eyes, dude! Dude, there's no time changer, like, I can't change the time. Now we're facing straight to the sun.
Look at our wool, bro! Look at our wool, Bedless! We got the best one!
Yes! Okay. Oh my god, into garbage resist. Oh my god, yes. Come here, look at the glass. It looks like an ice cube.
Yeah, it looks legit, bro.
Yeah. Okay, they built a bridge for us.
Let's go.
We'll turn this first person perspective thing back on after we get the first kill, because this is unplayable. I want to actually like keep playing the game.
Yeah.
I got both.
Nice.
I actually had a little sneak peek of this pack. The obsidian looked really cool.
Oh yes, we need
Yeah. Guys, this is also the ultra realistic texture pack that all these TikTokers used to clickbait. That's how I found this pack, by the way. Oh no.
What?
Watch out. No! Oh my god, no way! Okay. Obsidian. Dude! Look at this! No way. Dude, you only got 4. I thought you had 8. But still though. Oh my god. Dude! What? Guys, when we have like the particle mod, basically every time when you break a block, it shows realistic particles. For example, I'm gonna show you guys. You see? So now when Hypixel like make my block disappear, it's gonna become super obvious and realistic. Oh yeah.
To get us full emerald, full
emerald defense, yes. Let's go.
Was that you that jumped or something else? Someone in this or something? Yeah, I'll see
it.
What? Why do I hear PvP and stuff?
What?
Am I watching your screen? I'm watching your
screen. Oh my god, I'm still screen sharing? Are you serious?
Yeah, bro.
Oh my. Oh my god. That would have been cool.
Almost, no, we still need to load.
Wait, you messed up! How?
Dude, oh my god.
How did you
mess up? It looks so weird in this game, I don't know.
Watch this. The most realistic PvP fight.
Nope.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Man just gave us his M's. He gave up, bro. He just gave it to us.
You guys need to see TNT explosion in this realistic texture pack. Yes!
Nice.
Looks good though, this map. It's fine. I think I got a bit. Oh my god, dude, my frames when I break a block. My frames. No, Aqua. Yes, okay, we got Aqua. Oh my god, the most ultra-realistic win you will ever see in Bedwars. Oh. This iron sword shows reflections. Dude, just hold an iron sword. This is crazy. I have better sword. I'm gonna win the fight. Yeah! It's over, man. I saw you, bro. The most realistic kill in Bedwars.
Where the hell is OBS?
Oh my god, dude. Wait, he just fireballed himself too. Oh wow. Okay, GG.